It has received nearly 11,000 calls since inception in January of 2006. And the New Mexico State Police say that the Drunk Busters hotline continues to make a tremendous impact in the arrest of drunken drivers in the state. In August alone, there were almost 1,300 calls with 144 contacts made and 39 DWI arrests.